Hey guys, so big changes are happening today. I cannot tell you what they are, but you're gonna see later in this video. Don't worry, I won't leave you hanging like The Bachelor did with Olivia last night because that was rude. I really wanted to know what happened, and I don't think that she's gonna go home. I don't think he's gonna take her rose away because I don't think he's 100% sure that he knows exactly who she is, and I think if he sent her home now, he would be like disappointed. Because he wouldn't be able to find out. I think he'll give her another week here. I think that's what's gonna happen. But anyway, big change is happening today. Very exciting. Yes, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. So, do you guys remember when I said big changes? Oh my gosh, am I blonde? For reals. Blonde. Like blonde hair. Very excited. I, fun fact, was a platinum blonde when I met Tim. So 3 years ago, more than 3 years, 3.5 years ago, 4 years ago, I was blonde. I'll put a picture here and here and here and here and here. Because I was real blonde. And we went, this is like a honey blonde with, it's like a little bit ashier. My assistant, Elena, is a hair friggin' ninja. I seriously, oh, I don't have my ring. I gotta go get it. Got my ring. Okay. But seriously, she's a hair ninja. She's amazing. We did this in one day, you guys. I went from this picture here, dark, 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 dark brown hair, to this today. Kind of all day. I think we started at 11:15 and we got to 3. 12:15, 1:15, 2:15. 3 hours and, well, it was pretty much 4 hours because I washed it out, blow dried it, and it's like 3:45 right now, 3:50. So, I'm excited. Oh my God. Give me a thumbs up if you guys like it. I want to know if you guys like it. We were originally going to go dirty blonde, but I always prefer more of the blonde. So, this is what happened. I'm very excited about it, and I hope that you guys really like it. Okay, follow me on Snapchat if you want to see like day-to-day life, and Instagram if you want to see fitness journey. I will link it below for you guys. Blonde Abby, out. Okay, so it is a snow day here. Check this out. It is really snowing, like really snowing. The roads, everything's closing down. They even shut down Tim's office because the roads are crazy and they want everybody to get home. So, but Minnesota is super good at handling snow, so everything will be fine by tomorrow. But it's supposed to like not stop snowing until tomorrow or until later tonight. Babe, do you want to put a shirt on?
Can you see me in there?
Yeah, a little bit.
I told you about this issue.
Tim needs to put his shirt on. We are having a snow day drink. I never drink. Not very often do I drink because I have really bad reflux and it's been kind of bad recently. But we're having a snow day drink. Tim promised me a boozy smoothie, so I'm very excited. We're gonna use Patrón. We're actually gonna make some sort of fruity margarita, but healthy. So I thought it would be fun to show you guys how we make
But healthy?
a healthy boozy smoothie.
Less unhealthy than normal. There's no such thing as a healthy boozy smoothie.
Okay, well, less unhealthy than normal. Let's go see how to do it. Okay, so here is what you need. We are using whole strawberries, agave, some sweetened lime juice because we don't have limes or lime juice. So we're gonna use this and see how it tastes. And if it's bad or needs a little extra, we're gonna resort to a splash of the margarita mixer. Okay, but we're gonna try to stay away from the sugar and amount of carbs. Then Patron Silver, which is my favorite, and ice. So let's make this shenanigans. Okay, so my camera died, so we're gonna use my iPhone. It wasn't in focus before when I said that, so I said it again. And we have everything in here, and I think, did you put Patron on the bottom?
Yeah.
Okay. Do at least like 5 strawberries.
I know how many strawberries I'm doing.
Okay, all right. That's good.
This is my operation here.
Babe, that's good.
No, it isn't. This is my operation.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm excited for it.
You're only wingman in here.
Where's the blade?
Your co-pilot. It's over yonder.
Over yonder. We'll take the blade. We got this NutriNinja, fun fact, totally free with our Ninja coffee bar. And Tim's beer doesn't go with that. But I'm very excited about the Ninja coffee bar. I kind of am obsessed with it. I love it so much. Okay, babe.
Going back to my bartender roots.
Just like barely any of that because the lime juice is sweetened already. I feel like it needs more liquid. I'm sorry, I'm gonna stop.
Is this plugged in?
Yeah, I've never used it. And then you click blend.
tense.
Burrito mix.
Okay, so Tim, we just made it. We blended it, and Tim says it's very good. My hand.
And we didn't
is...
even cheat and use any of this.
Yeah, we didn't even cheat and use the margarita
Which is
mix.
It's not any good. Anyway.
So I'm gonna try it. He's already tried it, and he's decided he needs one of them. Mm-hmm. Oh! It's good.
Really? That was your response?
Also.
Tastes like a Patron.
Doesn't taste like Patron.
It's delicious, actually. It really is good. It just, that Patron really hit me. Mmm.
Like meeting an old friend after a long time. It's a little bit awkward to start, but then it gets better the longer.
A little bit awkward to start, but it gets better. Tim, what do you think of my new hair?
I like it.
I love it. I love it.
I don't care. It's going to be a fun night here, you guys. Sorry you're missing it.
Too bad I used all the cubes for you. No cubes for me.
We don't have any more ice for Tim. Well, I guess he'll have to wait to make one until later.
Beer for Tim.
Beer for Tim.
I thought I would know better. That's wishful thinking, thought there'd be no pressure. That's wishful drinking, is anything forever? Or just a feeling? What have I been so afraid of? I don't know. From Brooklyn to New York, then off to the West. In Cali, no Cali, but fuck, we the best. My stripes, they American, let me express. And I keep it as loud as a total request. And they ask me these questions, like, how do you do it? Pressing the road and the music. Truth is, I'm always up, I'm always down. Worry about everyone else. But once in a while, I catch myself. Once in a while, I ask myself, what am I doing? Once in a while, I need your help. But once in a while, I feel like, ooh, I just wanna dance. Like my blood type, be positive. These days something got me feeling quite the opposite. Music like my heroin, but all I hear is poppy shit. Time to get up off of it and watch somebody copy it. I'm westbound, down and out. Feeling fake now, like somebody found me out. Need to slow down, I'm browning out. So many thoughts, let me drown them out. Yeah, I thought I would know better. That's wishful thinking, that there'd be no pressure. That's wishful drinking, is anything forever? Just a feeling. What have I been so afraid of? I don't know. But once in a while I catch myself. Once in a while I ask myself, what am I doing? Once in a while I need your help. But once in a while I feel like, ooh, I just wanna dance. We're going, there's no slowing down to go back. Thinking of where we've been, no one's ever been given a roadmap. Say slow down, turn here, graduate and work here. Come and get a raise when you finish up your first year. Now, if you're doing it, you're doing it right. Keep it moving now, tell me what you're doing tonight. Cause sometimes we're up, sometimes we're down. Don't worry about anyone else. But once in a while, I catch myself. Once in a while, I ask myself, what am I doing? Once in a while, I need your help. But once in a while I feel like I just wanna dance. I feel good.
Thank you.
time flies.
Yeah, yeah.
Back at the beginning.
Back to the beginning it is, yeah. Who wouldn't wanna start again? I know whatever it is that you're gonna wanna play pretend. But I don't know what I did wrong. Girl, you knew that I'd be gone. But that was in the past, so come on, baby, cause it's been too long. Yeah, you thought that when I got home, all these feelings would just come right back. Girl, you make it hard when you come up in the club and you're looking like that. I ran a little too fast and I didn't let you know. Maybe I messed everything up. I never should've let you go.
Just find me back at the beginning. Just find me back at the beginning. Will you take the rest of me?
Down, now she telling me that it's her song. Baby, we should hit the floor. I don't know what we're talking for, cause I'm about ready to get it. So where we hit it, girl, I'ma let you give me more. And I want you to show me what it is I've been missing out on all this time. Cause since you walked in the